kind of do the next lecture is just to recap over some of the previous lectures for this part of the course. And then after that, we'll look at the tutorial questions for tutorial number 8, which we need to answer last time. Okay, so the last part of this course has been looking at some case studies on algorithms and applications. And we looked at two main areas,